This is our last song. But Steven and I get to sing this one together. It's like a... Come here.
Jimmy, like, can I say something?
It's like a duet.
Can I say something, Jimmy?
I would like it if you said something.
Okay.
Said, hold on, real quick. The reason these guys picked Steven is because we look so much alike. It's weird. We wear the same size jeans and everything.
Yeah, it's okay. I hear that when you get married, you're able to put on
some
weight.
Yeah, you just gain 46 pounds and chill out.
See, I have to watch what I eat. I can't eat ice cream every night. Hey, guys. I love you guys so, so much. And honestly, the past 5 years of my life, I've been playing with this band. And it's been the best 5 years of my entire life. And it's because of you guys. It's because of these guys on the stage. And also, it's because this band has been a band for one reason. Since the very beginning. I know we've changed members, and I know there's been a lot of different changes in this band, but there's one thing that remains constant. There's one thing about this band that will always remain constant. And it's that we've been shown a love that we do not deserve. We've been shown grace that we do not deserve. This band is founded on the belief in the true God. It's founded on not the belief in the imaginary God. It's the belief in the real God, the God that's bigger than emotion, the God that's bigger than our imagination. It's about a God that came down to this earth to hang out with the people that were kicked out of church. Us. To hang out with the people who have screwed up their entire lives. And all we have is just a plea. We have a plea. God, have mercy on us. And that's all we have to offer. Thank you guys so much for being with us since the beginning. You guys are amazing.
Let's do this.
Time.
dance.